checking in from the Andes. Yesterday I was in flip-flops. And then today...